So we are now starting our walk. It's a muddy start because it's been raining last night. But let's go ahead. Be careful. It is extremely muddy because of the rain. Just gotta be careful we don't slip. Come on, Dipti. This is definitely an adventure. I wasn't expecting to see it this muddy, but it's squelchy. And we missed our path already, so we're improvising now. So we found another path, and hopefully that will put us back on track. But you can see the view is stunning even from here. And we made it. Only part way though. We got a good few miles to go yet. As you can see what the weather the ground is like. So if you're coming in here in trainers, it's not very ideal. You need to have a good hiking shoes. We're coming up to our next stile. Let's go through. Come on, you can do it. So we finally made it at Wild Bank. I got it wrong first time around. It was not Wind Bank, it's actually Wild Bank. And we finally made it to the top. It was a bit more difficult than I expected, but nevertheless, we're here. And we rest a little while, then we go down. Now we start our descent. We're going to take a slightly different route, and hopefully this time we don't get lost like we did last time. We should be okay.